Why do dogs touch you with their paws? It's kind of like your dog is petting you back when he places his paw on your arm or leg while you are petting him. While most dogs are unable to really stroke you, they can express affection, proximity, and trust by placing their paw on you. This is the dog's method of developing a personal bond with you.